who had no idea Nick Purr was coming